but like using up, of course.
Okay.
We have sniffles, goose.
Oh, get the burrito.
And kombayashi.
Overnight trip at Dolly Sods. We're back at it. Tell everybody I'm on my way.
Sorry, I'm not.
Bare rocks. Sorry. You may have recognized it from the original video. First video. We are planning on about 13 miles, a northern side loop. We have, that's the big goal. The old fella at the start said a Dobbin Gray trail is not that bad. Sorry, Bozo, we're not falling for that bait. Let's go. If you guys noticed from my last video, the water levels were much higher, but here, dried up a good bit. You can walk.
Do we walk through?
Yeah, we're gonna cross the stream, and I'm. Oh yeah, that's a good question. No.
Are we going to the stream again?
Yeah, we will. New biome alert.
Get off the seesaw, bro.
My bad. You wanna go? You want me to go? It's not that bad. Oh, you're talking about right there? Yeah.
No, when it rains.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Blueberries.
I think that's a good picture. I don't know if you can really tell. I can't tell, can you?
He's gone feral.
Hi.
We are looking good. Saw some runners. 14 miles in a day, good for them.
Dolly Sods review so far. It's cool.
Pretty crazy, isn't it? Nice. Yeah. About, well, she said 3 miles. We're like 3 miles in out of the 8.5-ish to 9.
Yeah, the fact you get this weather in like middle of July.
Yeah. Peak.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry. Man, this ain't nothing compared to what we had to do last time. Look how dried up it is. Some there, but overall it's so dry compared to last time. Taking off, or
oh, that's a good guess. I have
taking off Raven Ridge Trail.
Get the worm.
We saw last video, makes its appearance. Now we're hitting Rocky Ridge Trail 524. Nice. Here we go.
Kumbayashi.
Sniffles. Goose. Let's do it. It's a blueberry.
Dude, that's a good blueberry.
Hey, like, actually, you wanna try one?
That's very good.
You wanna try one? What the F?
We're hunter gatherers, bro. One more.
Dude, take them.
I've seen the Hunger Games.
The
f- does that mean? Somebody died by eating a berry. So I guess, I think the berry looked like something that was good, and then she ate it and died.
Well, if those are poisonous, they taste just like a blueberry, so.
Originally, this would be our there and back plan, so we were going to probably camp here for night one and just head back the next day, but we've discovered the loop that we're doing, so we're gonna go past this. We're at like what, almost 4 miles?
We are at 4.3 miles.
Liquid IV, I don't know if you're taking a picture or a video.
We got our first ankle roll, but she's going through. I'm coming.
Man. Cut the cameras. Cut the cameras.
Oh, this is cool. I love rock scrambles like this. I don't know if it's a scramble, but whatever. You guys want to take a break right here? Not that I need one, because it's so much. This is where it connects back.
I don't think your fans want to see that.
God gives his toughest battles to his strongest warriors. This is a trail that I did not do, we did not do last time. Oh shoot. Called the Harmon Trail. So instead of going straight on the, I think it's called Rocky Ridge or something, instead of us going straight down, we made a turn on the Harmon Trail to follow through with our overnight loop. What?
Man, baby?
I've been eating these peanut butter bars and drinking out of your water.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Not for real?
No.
My feet are not muddy.
Yeah, no mud.
You got this line.
Let's go, we set up. Dinner time, coming up. Kevin's over there. Pretty cool spot.
Hello. I'm very tired, but that was a lot of fun. We're here at camp, Marvin and Lauren are getting water. I'm on my sitting pad. It's a rock chair. So I am chilling. Rocking the mustache. Very tired. Very fun. Peace.
I know.
Can you check? I feel a bump.
Getting ready for sleepy time. I got a new toy. It is the like something. I think it's the Nemo pillow or something like that. Oh no, C2 Summit. Let's take a look, shall we? Aeros Premium Regular. Let's see if I like it. If not, I'm just going straight back.
This pillow does not feel comfortable so far. Yo, Cav.
Sorry, bro. Wakey up time. Let's get packing.
I'm going to go get our bear bag. Like, it's about 6 a.m. I'll eat some breakfast, pack up, head out. So, yeah, we will be doing all that. It got a little cold in the morning, or I mean overnight, but it wasn't too bad. I was sleeping in shorts. Pillow review, it's great. Honestly, way better than I expected. So they got my money again.
So, well, got me.
Off we go.
Day two.
Kevin's sleeping bag zipper broke.
It was cold.
Big hell.
It was cold.
Big hell.
Beaver Dam. Got all this over here to go. You know, along Elliot stuff, that good stuff. It's pretty warm, pretty hot. Not cold. Reporting back later.
It's so bad.
Oh, mother trucker. Kumbayashi has fallen.
Come sit down. Okay. Onward
you go. Going up. Campsite from last time on day two. I'm gonna take a break and then drink up some water, eat some snacks, and finish off the day.
That's so cool.
But we're just setting now. We're not
running. Oh, you're setting now? Okay. We're about to leave.
Hello. Hi. Have a good day.
You too.
You're so majestic.
Well, this is the trailhead. We are now making it after 13.2 miles. And this is the MVP. She did it. I knew she could. Very strong. Honestly, freaking insane what she did. So, she completed it. Dolly Sods trip 2. Loop that I like looked at and put on a map, and we ran it through and we had a good time. Definitely just an awesome place to be. So thanks for watching, everyone.
Tell everybody I'm on my way, new friends and new places to see, with blue skies ahead. Yes, I'm on my way.